Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So today I wanna show you how I make perfect steamed broccoli. So here we just going to experiment. I have two pot here. This one is a steamer. This is the big one here. See the steamer, guys? I just put 1.5 cup of water here. So this is a steamer. We just go to experiment now. Let's cook out right hand versus left hand. So this one is regular pot, and I just put 1.5 cup water each. See it? Okay, let's start, and we going to start the fire. The same temperature, guys. The same temperature each. So we see what's the best result. Okay. So I need to cover this. Sorry if the camera is moving. Please understand me. I'm so expert about the video. Expert is opposite. Yeah, and then here the broccoli, guys. This is 1.5 pounds here. So I just going to clean up while it's boiling the water. Yep. So let's start to clean up. The broccoli is very healthy, guys. Especially your wife or girlfriend is get pregnant, she need to eat the broccoli because this is good for the pregnant woman, and a lot of folic acids, vitamins for the baby, good for the brain. I'm not a doctor, guys, sorry, but I read when I get pregnant my son, I just read something. So I love to eat, and my son is love it. He love to eat the broccoli, carrots. He love any kind of vegetable. So let's start to clean. This is very easy. Just cut the edge here and just like that. Yeah. So we make this we divide this two. Okay. Put here, and then we're going to wash after this. This is 1 pound and a half. The reason the broccoli, guys, is good to have this in the fridge. When you go to groceries, you always eat this in the market, but sometimes I really forgot. Sometimes when I check the fridge, oh, it's getting yellow. So it's go throw away. It's getting bad because if you are busy, you forgot other vegetable in your fridge. So this one is big. Yep. Look at that, guys. It's big, right? You can cut like that. Cut like that. Yep. So we see which one the good cooking, steamer or regular pot. This is cook out, and you know what, this one you can just like that, you can slice like that, and then just like that, you remove the skin, and then you can use this. You can, the white one is soft, so you can eat that, you know, if you have patience to clean up each time, you know. So because this one is soft when you cook, yeah. But most people throw away that. Even me sometimes. I don't have. Look, it's good now. You know, just doing that like that, guys. You know, remove the skin because that hard part. And then, look. You can belong to your steam dish or whatever. What kind you cook, yeah. You just doing that. See, it's not wasteful, right? Yep. If you have time to play that, if you don't have, forget it, you know. Busy kitchen, forget it, it's enough. Yep. So now I'm going to clean up trash. Yep. And wash the vegetable. Put that here. I'm going to wash, guys. I'm going to wash this three times. It's up to you guys, but me most of the time two times wash, that's enough for me. Okay, I'm going to wash now. Okay, and we'll wait, the water is boiling here. Yep, so hopefully you see good, guys. Here we go. I'm going to divide this vegetable. Yep, the same temperature. One is boiled. That's it. So look at that steamer here. A steamer. Not yet. We start putting the vegetable in when it's boiling, okay? When I start counting, guys, after I put all the vegetable, I start counting how many minutes I put. That's what I used to do that. But most of the time I just use this one because easy to grab, and this one is here in the top. And then, you know, since I'm tall, it's hard to take that side there, see? That side right there. So since I'm tall, guys, so that's why I use most of the time here is easy to grab because underneath here in the cabinet. So that's why I use most of the time this one. So now it's boiling. Oops, it's boiling. Let's start the pot. I'm sure the other one is boiling too. Okay. Let's start. Put here too, put together. The other one is boiling too. So I'm going to make half each. Okay. Here. It's not really perfect halfway, but at least, you know, just estimating, guys. And then cover that. Cover the steamer. I just cover the steamer now. And then this one, if you put the water like this, guys, try to stand up like that. You know, hopefully you see good. Just like that, so the leaves, I mean, what you call this, this side is not swimming to the water. So, and also this one is hard, so you just put going to the water. But be careful your hands, okay? Because you really doing that, and then you forgot your hands, it goes to the water, oh boy, you know, it's burned. So just like that, guys, that's what I did. This one first because it's hard part. So just like that, look like you build the house. Yep. Just like that. Okay, one by one, just like that. So see, it's not the, this one is on the top, the flowers. Yep, so now we're going to cover. So now we can't count. I just put my broccoli. When I cook, guys, I just count after I put. I just count 6 minutes. But again, depending your how many temperature, how you see that your temperature, you should put the medium high heat, just like that. So right now we got 2 minutes. So I just going to 6 minutes each time. Every time I cook, guys, when I boil most of the time, I going to 6 minutes. Okay. Yep, my hands is really hard to clean up. my fingers. I just go to the garden yesterday, and then I forgot to bring the gloves, and then I grab some leaves there, the grass, and then look what happened. Stain. Even I clean, I wash, it's still stain. It's hard to remove the grass stain in your nails. But guys, this is clean, okay? I wash many times already. That's the way it is. Yep. So we check now. You know how you cook the notice to boil. It's cooked now, guys. Look at that. You press this one, the hard. Hopefully, you see good. This one, when you press this one, when your pork is get in, look at that. It means cook, okay? Because it's not good overcook, really. Because the vitamins is gone to the water. So look at that. Is see? When you press like that, this area, this one, that's your marker. If you push the fork there and easy to remove, it means it's cooked. But me, I just only 6 minutes after I put all here. Okay, we check the other one. We're going to check the steamer here. See? The best experiment. No, not yet. Still hard. So 6 minutes, guys. That's what how I cook. But again, depending the fire, what temperature you put there. Yep. Okay. The best, I tell you the best. The good thing of the steamer, guys, because the vitamins of the broccoli or any vegetable you steam is still in the vegetable, right? But if you put the water like this and you're boiling, especially when you put a lot of water, guys, the vitamins of the vegetable is goes to the water. And then, well, it's cooked, but some of the vitamins is carry go to the water. But me, it's not wasteful because I drink the water in the end. That's the way I am. Every time I just boil the vegetable like this, I going to drink the water because the water have taste. Yep. Look at the big part here. The big piece. Yep. So this is the best side dish in your dinner or lunch. If you have grilled pork chop, what else, chicken breast, braided chicken like that, is really good side dish. And with the rice or couscous or french fries. Yep. Okay. I need to cover. So cover so the heat is not escape. Yes. So now we got 5 minutes here. We check again, guys. 5 minutes. Almost 6 minutes. Oh! Look at that. It's cook. Yep. It's cook. Cook that. Switch off now. I'm sure the other one too. Yes, it's cook. See? Easy to remove. Off the fire. Okay. This one, left versus right, cook out. Oh yeah, look at this, guys, two things here. So 6 minutes. Oh yes, cook is perfect. Oh, Guys, exactly 6 minutes, okay? This is the perfect way how I cook in the broccoli, steam broccoli. Most of the time I cook 6 minutes after I just put the boiling water. Okay? Now I show you how I make the side dish. This one. Just put here with the chicken. Oh, I cook the chicken breading. Put like that. Just like that. Okay. And you have perfect side dish, guys. Just like that. Look at that. And then I show you what else I put this. Just put salt. Just put salt, guys, salt. And here, hold on. Hopefully you see good. Salt and black pepper. Black pepper. And then this one. The extra virgin olive oil, guys. Use the good oil, guys, for this. Just like that. That's the best partner. Oh, yes. Look at that. Cheers. Hopefully you see good. Look at that, guys. Oh, look at that. It's so hard to find a good picture here. Did you see it? It's good. Chicken breading with the steamed broccoli. Yep. And this one, I show you the water is perfect. See, it's not a lot of water left. You know, it's perfect. And I believe this water here is a more flavor because the broccoli is you know, swimming here. You know, it's more flavor versus the steamer. The steamer, the vitamins is still here. All the vitamins is here because we use the steamer. And look at the water lip. It's not a lot. It's perfect. Yep. Put here. We put the how much water left, but does not matter, guys, because we done cooking anyway. And then the I told you, I explained you, it's 1/4 cup and a half water, guys. Depending how big your broccoli, okay? Because I just cook 1 pound and a half, and I divided by 2 fat. And I use 1 cup and a half water, and here the left is 3/4 cup water because I use that steamer. But here, the other one, this one, guys, this one, I'm sure it's not a lot of water because this one is 3/4. So another chicken here. Another chicken. It's good for dinner, guys. So you just boiled one, you know, broccoli. You just cook broccoli, and then I think 1 pound, 1 pound or 1 pound and a half is too much for 2 people. That's what I believe. So 1 pound or less than 1 pound is good for 2 people. To eat dinner. Oh, look at the difference, guys. The steamer water is 3/4, and here is more than a little bit 1/4. Hold on, here the regular pot. This is the left. Less than more than 1/4 cup of water. See, that's the difference. And this one from the regular pot is more flavor. I drink this because they have more flavor. See? Yep. It's more flavor. It tastes good because the broccoli is going here. But this one in the steamer is no flavor this. nothing. It's regular. It's they have color, but it's what do you call this, guys? It's regular water. It's no flavor. It's not taste. This one is a little bit taste, a little bit sweet. Something. They have a good flavor. This one, yep. So that's it right now, guys. Thank you so much for watching to all of you. Take care and God bless you all. Here the dinner. So like I said, put the salt, black pepper, and extra virgin olive oil. Use the good oil, guys. So enjoy that. Oh yes. And then you have the good dinner or lunch, healthy lunch. Okay, so thank you for watching to all of you guys. I really appreciate your time. Stay safe and God bless you. So if you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe. I really appreciate that. Thank you. God bless you all. See you next time. Bye bye.